The best team in Major League Baseball this season, the Atlanta Braves, they're making some moves within their minor league organization, sending a Panhandle native one step closer to the show. Blountstown High School alum Bryson Horne, he's been promoted from the Braves' High A team in Rome to their Double A team in Mississippi. The first baseman spent all of the 2022 season and the majority of this season with the Rome Braves, where he's tied for the eighth most home runs in their franchise history. Horne is heading to Pearl, Mississippi with the second highest batting average of any Rome Braves player since the start of the 2022 season.